Hello, you guys. This is Tony. Sorry, I've been gone for a while, and I barely got 1982 in time in Hutto and stuff. So happy to see that. I heard that CM3115 had some kind of a oil leak, so that means he's not gonna be able to come. Sorry about that. And 1069 is going east, but I'm happy it's all 82. And now here comes Amtrak Texas Eagle 21, leading 53, and that's gonna go on the siding. And there's 4,000 coming in. Here we go. You saw that damn type of going going out of town somewhere. It's probably heading for I know this guy's coming out to Fort Worth all the way towards that,
the intermodal train there. That's the short.
Yep, that's the two train, man. Intermodal train. It looks like she's being there. That was pretty cool.
Bye, Tony.
See ya. Alright, there goes the Kansas City Southern Metro Intermodal Train after the Amtrak's gone by. Stay tuned. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.